I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do.
War hero and came to Canada, and he died at a very early age, as people did in that time, of heart disease. And she would take her four kids down to Bit, a wild country for her, and just brought them up to be just good Canadians and good Bitites, whatever that was. And she was just amazing. But she also had a great feeling about the war, and she wanted a German. She wanted to get a German. And Marianne's father was in the same war. And
with Frank.
With Frank, yeah. So there was this big, not in the same war, sorry, in the second war. But the Wynne Edwards were renting the house that we eventually bought, and Vera Wynne Edwards was a biologist and also a conscientious objector. So my aunt didn't have too much love for him. But you know, in Britain, you could be a conscientious objector and not go to war. Anyway, Jenny was always stuck there, down there with her kids, alone. And one night she woke up and she saw this man coming from the shore, just the bay, just, you know, next to the where the Gibbons used to house used to be, and saw this man come up from the water, and he was creeping along with a flashlight, and it turned out to be there were German submarines in the St. Lawrence. This is authentic now, they know this. And so Aunt Ellen told Jenny that she'd seen, Jenny told Aunt Ellen, excuse me, that she'd seen this man, and Ellen was mad because she wanted to get her German. So she had a plan, and her plan, low on the grass, and with a bell on it, or several bells on it. So if a guy was creeping along, like she had seen this other man creeping along, she would hear the bell, and then she would come out. This was her plan. She would come out speaking perfect German, invite him in for coffee,
right?
Poison the coffee, get rid of him, and then send her children into the woods. And she also had, because after she died, Jean and Zip found these boxes of sort of full, you know, sterno heat, and no matches, of course, in the forest, but food, and told them, you know, but she wanted it to happen.
She was prepared.
She was prepared.
And yeah, we just thought it was such through.
A wonderful story.
So did she put the string out?
Yes, and so that's where she was. God. And the irony of it was the Germans got her son.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah. So that's my story, but it's, I just thought none of you knew that.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do.